compromised. But I don't understand. There is no sign of forced entry, no alarms, nothing.
One of my people has gone missing in Johannesburg. A key bearer.
I wish I'd been informed. Still, the system demands two keys, and the rest are all accounted for.
Except for your late predecessors.
Cobb? But his plane went down over the Pacific. It was an accident.
Such was the conclusion at the time. Yes. People die, Mr. Fannin. Happens all the time, even to us. It seems like a conspiracy. Probably isn't. And yet, the failed coup in Morocco, the ether virus. Someone knows about us. There was a pattern and I failed to see it. Providence is under attack.
How much was there?
Money? Not money, Mr. Fannin. Information on all of our assets and operatives, like you. Dig a trench, Director, and make it a deep one, because none of you are safe anymore.
Good morning, 47. Your destination is the Himapan Luxury Hotel Resort on the Chao Phraya River, just outside Bangkok. Your main target is Jordan Cross, the lead singer of The Class, a renowned indie rock outfit recording their highly anticipated sophomore album. But this millennial poster boy harbors a dark secret. 1 year ago, promising young actress Hannah Highmore fell to her death from Cross's penthouse loft in Dumbo, New York. According to the police, Miss Highmore's death was a tragic accident, but her parents remain unconvinced. They firmly believe that Cross murdered Hannah and only escaped justice due to the power and influence of his father, billionaire media mogul Thomas Cross. A secondary target, Ken Morgan, corporate fixer and attorney to the Cross family, is also staying at the hotel. Cunning and unscrupulous, Morgan was a key agent in the cover-up of Hannah Highmore's murder and Jordan Cross's subsequent acquittal. The Highmores understandably want retribution, and while the system may be powerless, ICA is anything but. I will leave you to prepare. Welcome to Bangkok, 47. Ken Morgan has booked the Queen Suite, but has yet to check in. You will find him in and around the restaurant. Oddly enough, Jordan Cross seems completely unaware of his presence. Cross and The Class have set up a recording studio in the Emperor's Suite on the third floor. Private security around Cross and his entourage is highly capable. Still, I'm sure you can find your way into his inner circle. After all, today is Jordan Cross's 27th birthday. The age when rock stars die. Good luck, 47.
Welcome, sir. We are happy to help you in any way possible. I hope you do.
Maybe something about the Kota. Those things can track.
Checking in. Name's Tobias Reaper.
Thank you so much, sir. Here's your key card. Welcome to the Himapan Hotel.
Oh, yeah.
Welcome to the Himapan Hotel. Please follow.
I suppose we get all your friends' ships.
Yes. Keep up the fine work.
And yet they have this rich spiritual...
What a dick.
Who's the jittery guy over there? Looks like another one of those rock stars.
That's Abel Da Silva. He's only one of the most awesome drummers on the New York indie scene. He was in Death and Taxes and Flat Earth Society.
Yeah, I like Top 40.
Anyway, Da Silva's filling in for the drummer in Jordan Cross's band who quit yesterday. The record label flew him in, and I took him up to the restaurant lounge. Oh, Miss Barrett, the manager, she's gonna come get him soon.
Gee, I guess I should get his autograph.
Interesting. The class is regular drummer.
You don't deserve his autograph. You deserve poop in a bag.
Need any assistance?
It's true. I overheard some of the sand crew talking about it. Apparently, they had this huge row and...
Cross and his manager fighting, huh? Well?
Mr. Cross, I have arrived.
You know, I actually almost wanted
to... Damp, bright, French cologne, maybe. No.
Hi.
Hey, what's up? You really run a smooth operation here. Very impressive. Great. Now they're not even letting guests inside.
The lounge. They closed it off.
Yeah. Across the street. It's like the gate over there. Room by room.
Nice suit and all, but sorry, I can't let you through here.
Excuse me, you're invading my bubble. You're in my bubble right now.
Huh.
only been here 2 days, but I already feel finished.
Yeah. Is he?
Well, don't take this all the wrong way. I guess my expectations were just...
Maybe
I could...
No. Where's the nearest bathroom?
Whoa.
Ah, oh, man, we've all been there. Everything's great, everybody's dancing, just take another sip and then suddenly sucks, huh?
When is Dexy back?
Hey.
How is Jordan these days? Still reeling from Anaheim, most definitely. Girlfriend and kick. At least his dad owns all the world's apples. Did he ever fully recover?
Okay, let me tell you this one. I once installed an air horn.
There goes my next ex-husband.
Scared the living crap out of him.
I think I should learn something.
Hey!
How are you doing, Da Silva?
I'll give you the shot.
Mr. Da Silva, how are you?
Very charming.
Oh, hey, Mr. Da Silva. Dexie Barrett was supposed to pick you up at the restaurant.
You were gonna tell me about that performance in Barcelona.
Oh, yeah, man.
Hey, what's going on?
Running.
Do I know you? Oh, hey, you're Quentin's replacement, right? Abel Da Silva. Thanks for coming out, Abe. Follow me.
Hey, good to see you, man.
Drums all set up, Wes?
Good to go.
Cool.
So?
What do you say, man? Get behind the kid, show us what you're made of. Some kind of machine, aren't you? Oh man, nicely done. Why don't you walk with me, Abe? There's something I want to show you.
After you.
Mr. Da Silva?
Yeah, so, sorry about the mood around here. You know, Heidi's still pissed about Quentin leaving. But, you know, just don't expect her to roll out the red carpet. So, just do your thing. Do it well. She'll soften up.
It's fine. Where are we going?
Atrium roof. Look, I want to pitch you something. And I don't want the others to hear. It's bad for morale.
in Jordan's band?
Oh, hey, get a little bit lost there, eh? Come on, let's go meet the gang.
No, the cake looks fantastic, but we're still missing the topper. Can you get one of the kitchen staff to bring it up here?
Climbing the cultural ladder, I see. Good work, 47.
Like your style. It's very tight, very new way. You should talk to Dexy when we get back to New York. Who's repping you?
Small agency. Very low profile. You wouldn't have heard of him.
Oh, buddy's from school, huh? Don't have the heart to let him go? Yeah, I thought so. But believe me, man, you gotta aim. Anyway.
Target down. Next up, Ken Morgan.
Contact! Help!
Both targets down. Now head towards an exit.